It's just past dawn and I'm running on a thin supply of caffeine and adrenaline, but the 2017 Lamborghini Aventador S I am chasing around Circuit Ricardo Formo just made me crash drink, pink blue flame marks and then deep within the leaders of three exhaust pipes, pulsing almost imperceptibly as it whips around the track. A few things about the Lamborghini Aventador LP704, including the Falcon marriage, were subtle, but the boys in San Diego Moniz have gone full bore after finding the famous flagship enough to make a drive as capably as it looks. This updated version has been re-christened with an S at the end of the screen. Yet, and the crystal mark of an earthbound flight attempt, and is coming out of time to qualify as double. Of course, the end of the rest is a between 1729 horsepower, thermal horsepower climbed from the floor, which is only increased by 1,500 pounds, and the S-100 that's either terminal velocity of 217 miles per hour, but version 2.0's most notable improvements apply to the big Lamborghini chassis, which now uses a four-wheel steering system to helter steer the rear wheels below around 75 miles per hour, and turn them in phase with the front for stability at higher speeds. The system responds in 5 milliseconds, as the virtual effect of shortening the wheel hitch by